Hello, welcome to Shop Talk. We're looking at a Vintge McCulloch motor. It's the old cart motor. The head gasket, removable head. Looking through the exhaust, motor appears to be in very good shape. Does have a defect right here on the crank. Show you that up close. Needs to be welded, machined, or replace the crank, one or the other. But if you need some parts for your Vintge McCulloch project, here's a Vintge cart motor.